All right, it is September 27th, 2020. This is the mystery pepper. It was grown on the supposed tabasco plant, and it looks like it's probably a habanero from what it looks like. I'm gonna cut it up and taste it just in case. Oh, we got some seeds in there. Just in case it really is a Tabasco crossed with the bell pepper, I'm thinking that might be what it is. So, I'm thinking it smells like habanero. I think it's just habanero. Tastes great. Has that fruity flavor. This is definitely just a habanero. Case of mislabeling. I try to be really diligent about labeling my plants. This is actually pretty good pepper. Has nice fruity flavor. I love habaneros. I wouldn't do this with the Trinidad Scorpion. No way. I'll eat these all day long, though. I love these. This is actually on the more mild side, I'd say. I cut it down a little bit early because it had that sunburn on it, so it still has some green. Like, I don't know if you can tell, this is kind of a green piece. Oh, yeah. That had some spice, All right, well, mystery solved. It was definitely a mislabeled just orange habanero. That's what it was. I'm getting a little bit of a burn now. We'll eat some of this. This is the good part. I'll try that. Have a great day. Orange habanero. All right, well, thanks for watching.